the gun we know that was used to kill the two girls. We are still looking for that gun. We have knowledge it may have been sold at a gun show in Tulsa in March. We have a $5,000 reward out on that gun. So anyone who has it, and we have the serial number too, anyone who has it, please bring it forward because they can get quite a bit of money and help us, hopefully, solve the case.